Hello, welcome back to my channel.
Stop laughing.
Alright, so today I have my brother with me. Introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Jay Carlo.
Stop recording me, Jamie.
All right, so today I have my brother, Jaquan. That's what you want to go by? No, that's not. His name is Jaquan. So, he's one of my brothers. And today, we're going to try out some new ice cream. Well, this is really isn't a try. We're going to try this one out. And afterwards, if we don't like it, we're going to eat some of this.
I'm going to eat some of that regardless.
So today we're gonna try out this Kado ice cream. It's deep dark chocolate. It's made of avocado. It's vegan. It's non-dairy. Avocado. You don't like avocado?
You tricked me.
I love avocado. So let's see. Give you a nice big scoop. It's pretty.
It smells like chocolate.
It better freaking chocolate. Are you ready?
No.
Wait.
When you try to be too serious, it makes it.
I wanted the spoon.
All right, all that should be on the show.
Give me the spoon. I already put my nose on it.
Mom, come on. We're recording and you're in the back.
It's recording now. No, switch it up. Welcome back.
I don't like this spoon.
Too late. I don't like this bowl.
I don't like it either. I wanted them to see the ice cream in it, like, that we're eating it. So. Wait for me. Alright, I got mine. Wait! Alright, ready? One. Cheers.
Really?
Weirdo.
One. Two.
What the cheers is for? Go,
motherfucker. It's valid, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
He's eating it.
It's hard to get a feel for it.
Wow.
It's tolerable, but it's weird.
Nah, it's good.
It's,
but it don't taste nasty.
It's not nasty, it's different.
It has like a different texture.
It's not Haagen-Dazs.
It tastes like
a gelato.
It's good.
I don't taste avocado, which is good.
I don't taste avocado either. Avocado don't even have a taste.
It tastes nasty. I don't know what avocado tastes like.
It does not taste nasty.
I'm not the only one. There's no sugar in this. It's like you don't taste, it's not sweet.
Like, it tastes like, you know, you ever had a chocolate popsicle?
Yeah, like the one, yeah.
That's what it tastes like, but it's thicker.
Pause.
Yeah. That's good.
Not bad. You vegan lovers will love it.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's good.
Are I finished all this?
No, you don't. I was trying to.
I need room for the good stuff.
Mom, you should try this.
It's fat free?
It's everything
free. Non-dairy, so lactose intolerant. People can eat it.
Mom should try it since she's on a diet.
It's non-GMO, whatever that is.
Non-genetically modified.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I was soy-free, gluten-free, vegan.
It's healthy.
Jake, tell her.
Tell her what?
How it tastes.
It tastes like ice cream without sugar.
Oh my god.
Like you ever, like, I don't know. It's like you take the Nesquik chocolate powder, right? And you like,
it tastes like it into ice cream. Wow, this is crazy though,
because it's good. It's valid. I wanted the lemon one because I heard that one tasted better. Like a Pepsi? Probably. It was like a sorbet. I heard it tasted better. Sorbet? Who are you? I like sorbet.
Mom, try this.
I want them, I think.
Oops. Get your Yeezy boots.
Boots or boost? The boots. The ones that...
The foam, the white shit, it look like Crocs.
Do they look
like boots? What are you talking about?
They're white.
No, Yeezy boots, like the sneakers that, that come out. No, the other kind of sneakers.
The 700s?
I don't know.
Show me a picture of it.
They got a new color.
All right. I like it. All right. Can you put that away?
Oh, shit.
All right, now for some real ice cream.
That's what I came here for.
Anyway, that ice cream wasn't that bad. It's just like healthy.
Nick, come out.
I'm recording.
1 second, hold that door. It's the other sister. She's the mean one.
I'm the mean one. I'm meaner than Jamie. Mm-hmm. Stop lying. Mom, who's meaner? Me or Jamie? The violation.
She don't like us. She treats Matt. She treats Sam. So what's her name? What's her name? All right, wait for you to eat this too. Or
you
eat.
You could just eat. Enjoy.
No, this is ice cream.
The other one wasn't bad. It's just like if you think about it, if you think it's avocado, you're just gonna be like turned off. What's your favorite ice cream?
This shit right here. Give me a little bit of ice cream. I want some ice cream. I'm about to eat all this shit. Oh, can I curse on it?
I don't care. You like dark chocolate chip?
What? Dark chocolate chip? What's that?
Ice cream.
This is regular chocolate.
It's not dark? Why it tastes bitter? Honestly,
because you're a vegan and you don't like it.
My favorite ice cream. I don't have a favorite. I eat all ice cream. I love ice cream. But you a chocolate person.
That is true. Got some chocolate syrup here.
You're gonna need to take a dump.
Fuck it, it'll be worth it.
Ew.
Dark chocolate shit dump.
Ew!
That's cool, dark chocolate shit.
What are you doing? Those aren't chocolate, those are sprinkles. He thought this was sprinkles. The black pepper. Subscribe to my channel. You want them to add you on IG?
Mm-hmm.
Why not?
I don't know.
You want some more?
Hell yeah. I mean all that.
You go right ahead.
Mm-hmm. How long is this supposed to be?
Mm. See, I'm gonna edit it and delete, make, you know.
Done.
Mom, what you gotta say?
I want you to the AC.
Mm-hmm. I know you're about to.
Girls can't never say yeah. Girls can't never say they need it. Girls can't never say nah.